Oh my gosh, guys. I am finally back. Oh my gosh. It's really, school's coming back. It's kind of annoying me from doing so many episodes. It's been forever, and I'm glad to see you guys again. Mario Kart 8! Yeah, okay. Well, today we are going to actually play Peach in 100cc. Surprise, surprise! As you can see, this one goes a little faster, and we'll be going a little bit faster. That we'll get to later. That one's pretty doggone. And then that one's insane fast. Okay. Yeah. And we're actually playing Peach today. Even though she's a little girly, doesn't mean she's bad. Okay. Third cart, third wheel, and third airplane thingy-majig. And third cup. Flower cup. Should we do flower or banana? Let's do flower camp. Hello? Okay. Soon we'll actually be getting into bikes. It's going to go a little bit faster, guys, so. Ow. Okay. So I'm not used to Peach's cart. At least it has good acceleration and stuff. That's the good thing. Peach isn't like a famous character, but honestly, she's really good for how bad, non-famous she is. That's a lucky hit. Yeah, Toad, I'm faster than you. I have a faster cart. Sorry to say I had to admit it. Oh, crap. What? I didn't even know that was possible. Hey, I'm still in... Oh, well. Kind of. Maybe. Yes, no, maybe so. Okie dokie. Even though that's not what Peach does, it's still fun to say. Oh, crap, okay. Yeah, I have a shell behind me. Hooray, hooray. Please say it, this is no coin. Okay. I hit the top. Wow, okay. Going to hold this out right now. Very, very dangerous because a shot could be in play, but okay, it wasn't not good. Because now Toad's in front of me. It's very annoying when you get blue shelled. It's very annoying when you get red shelled and then bananaed. Okay. I hope I don't get a coin. Crossed fingers that I don't get a coin. Oh, yes! Oh, yes, game over unless somehow blue shell comes. It is game over! Let's go! I knew that fingers crossed would work. We got banana, and if it wasn't for that, we would have lost. Wow. Okay. Try to finish these races a little faster. We are actually going very, very slow for how fast these races should go. Probably because I got blue shell and red shell and banana like 9 times. That's probably why. But still. Still. I'm really good at starts. So, yeah. It will beat me in those. Easy, easy. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. So I was going to like die or something right when I said that. Like going to an outbounds that I never even knew about. That path is slower, but it's like more safe, you know? If you know what I mean. Oh, oops. They're behind me at the wrong time. Guess it hit Toad? Question mark. Please say there's no blue shell. Fingers crossed. No blue shell, please. The way it might seem slower to you, but it can actually save time in 200cc. Not in 100 too much. I accidentally threw it back, but more like in 200. Going this way this time. Going. Yeah. See, that passed like way faster. Well, Toad's good at this map. That's the problem. Oh, wow. That was weird. Okay. Holy crap. Okay. Beach isn't really helping me too much right now. Come on! Peach is one of the most famous characters, but, I mean, least favorite characters, but she's, like, really good for how unfamous she is. This is, like, the first time I've ever played her, actually. Surprise, surprise. I'm impressed that not even one red shell has came to hit me yet. And then, of course, right when I say that, a banana hits me. But in the perfect spot so I can boost off of that panel is the good thing. Ooh. Ooh. Okay, let's not do what I did last time. Hey, good spot to get hit, actually. Think that this path's slow, but it's really not, because there's also a boost panel right here. Yay! Okay, that time Peach did way better, because I only got blue shed once and that's it. So I think I did a little better that time. Okie dokie! Time. Oh my gosh. There's a song that's like, oh my gosh, you guys. It's like my least favorite song. I know we're talking about musicals and stuff, but oh my word, I hate that song. Even if you don't know it, it just annoys me so much. Oh my gosh. Okay. Probably going to get caught up at first because of that stupid shortcut. Huh, nobody took it. That's weird. Probably will in 200cc. I'm not going to do the best in 200, by the way. I'll do so bad that you probably won't even be interested in it. Not actually. I mean, I'm just entertaining, right? 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 Like, sincerely, guys. Like, am I truly, like, amazingly entertaining to you? If you really want to wonder if I'm, like, insanely entertaining, and you really like me doing all this stuff, if you have any suggestions on, like, doing any other game, then I could do it. I mean, I don't have, like, every single game in the world, okay? I have quite a bit of Wii and Wii U games. More Wii games than Wii U games. Okay. That's like one of the worst spots on this map to get blue shelled. happens. Did you know that if you get coins in this game, then, you, gain speed? Very cool fact, huh? So coins actually can have a useful ending. Like, in the matter, they do help you gain a tiny bit of speed. But here's the real problem with it. I really don't think coins really should have been brought in the game. Because, really, in first place, if somebody's holding a red shell, blue shell, and you get a coin, oh my gosh, you're in trouble. And the dumb thing is, a coin's a 45% chance of getting. Oh my gosh, that is just way too big. It should be like 15. And it's 45. The top path is way, way faster. It's possible to bounce off of those ghosts. If you want to try it. I tried it before, but I failed and then, like, kind of, like, sent me into an out of bounds I never knew about. So I would suggest you don't try it because it's, like, almost impossible. If you do that, then you can, like, bounce off the side and clip through a wall. It's extreme glitches, okay? By the way, if you do want to, watch some... But that does, like, glitch videos about the glitch videos. If you do want to watch somebody that does do glitch videos, check out my only subscriptor, which is, Space Chicken. He does glitch videos. He's so amazing. Oh, crap. Oh, thanks. I would have drove in the off-road if he didn't bump me, lol. It's kind of what I was planning for him to do. I didn't actually know that that would happen, but I'm glad that that did. Okay, I gotta admit, I didn't actually plan. Oh, crap. Okay. Okay, that didn't even hit me. Oh, crap. Yeah, I'm not the best at that shortcut. Please, I want a coin. No, I'm joking. Yeah, why do I want a coin? Why in the world do I want a coin? Well, I kind of wanted a shell or something so I could hold it out instead of behind me. Because trust me, it's actually pretty annoying. Oh crap, I don't have max coins anymore. It's actually very important once you get into, like, 200cc to have max coins because, like, that's, like, actually important because, like, the CPUs always have max coins. Lucky snipe. Lucky snipe. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay. Done. I'm so done. Just buy. See, that's why you have to be awesome in this game. Finally did it correct. Oh my gosh, okay. I'm so low on coins. I need to get those coins. I have less coins than I did the last lap, lol. Oh my gosh. So many bananas. Is Donkey Kong doing this? LOL. Like, literally, I haven't gotten max coins once this race because of Donkey Kong's stupid bananas. Finally got max coins. Why would I say that and go get blue shell? Or shocked? Same thing, right? Oh, and blue shell. Perfect. But actually, pretty good time to get blue shell. Yay. So it actually wasn't too bad, okay? Okay, I had 8 coins that lap. Last lap I had 7. There's a glitch that you can do. Okay, I'm not gonna share it to you. I'm not gonna waste your guys' time. And that's the last race. Oh my gosh, this episode lasted longer than the last one. Oh my gosh. And it's 100cc. That's funny. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next time. Even though, by the way, guys, Yoshi updates, I didn't get 3 Yoshi comments. I actually didn't get 1. Actually, I might have gone. I know I didn't get 3. But I know you guys truly... yeah, it's not that funny. It's not that funny. It's not the funny. Yoshi, don't blue shell me. By the way, Yoshi's like my best character in like every game, besides Mario Kart Wii. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next time.